Cool check-in, center stage on the mic, and we putting it on wax. It's the new style.
4 and 3 and 2 and 1.
What up?
And when I'm on the mic, the suckers run.
Word.
Time with that rockin' like T and you ain't. And I got more juice than Picasso got pink. Got rhymes that are rough and rhymes that are slick. I'm not surprised you're on
my
D.
Sadly,
So yeah, having to make us pay out for ones you can do proper cuts with, but nonetheless, I've probably got them both of a few of them, but I've certainly got the 7-inch and the 12-inch and the album of that one. I think the Beastie Boys album was the first album that I bought, which is pretty good, although very sadly Peter Gabriel was the second one, so no claim to fame there. Anyway, you've got me, Simon Underground, for the next couple of hours, taking your requests as always. So if you'd like to have a think about what you'd like to hear over the next couple of hours and start hitting me up with some artist names, track names, labels if possible, and I will start pulling those out. And while you're doing that, we shall go back to a lovely bit of old school, one I hadn't heard for a while, and I was flipping through my old school records the other day and thought I'd pull this one out to start the show off with you. It's the classic one by the Q Project called Champion Sound. We'll be right back.
man.
Who are you? I am no one.
Thank you.
Bye. is een liedje van Nana Mouskouri. Het heet origineel Only Love.
stop with this fucking hardcore and give me some Chicago house.
Chacho, io don quinero, vai tu, vai tu, vai tu, vai tu.
Goodbye.
Welcome. You've got mail. You've got mail. Goodbye.
Awesome.
If he'd have said to me there's a chance that you might end up looking like a lopsided freak, I would never have had the operation.
Freak.
Lopsided freak. Lopsided freak. Lopsided freak. Lopsided freak. Lopsided freak. Lopsided freak.
Try winter break in Poland with a facelift thrown in. Sounds like a fun idea.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. dinosaurs did not die in an instant. There were generations in their fading. So it will be with man. With all his fearful ingenuity, he could be 100 years a dying, but die he will, for modern man is nothing more than a pollutant on this planet. Why await the inevitable? Better surely to cleanse the world tomorrow, that we might build another Eden for us to exploit afresh. Is entirely cynical. We'll be right back.
What an amazing show again, guys. That was awesome. Yeah, blimey, what an amazingly eclectic show. Started off nice and slow and had some right brutality in there. Really nice to hear that speedcore one that we played a couple ago. Yeah, god damn, those kick drums in that one. Absolutely amazing. Loved hearing that one again. Loved hearing loads of those ones again, and hearing some of them maybe for the first time as well. But yeah, really enjoyed that. Thanks a lot. Tuesday is always an absolute blast. Thanks a lot for taking the time to come and listen. Chuck over all your requests for me. Always a pleasure pulling them out for you. Blowing the dust off them. Giving them a good clean in some cases as well. Don't forget Live Evil coming up 17th of June. You definitely need to be there. It's going to be a good one because it's going to be celebrating my birthday as well. So I've gone all out on the lineup. So it's going to be a good night. Hope to catch some of you there. Hit me up on YouTube or check out the Facebook page, Live Evil London. And I think we've got a domain name, liveevillondon.co.uk as well. So you can check that out for more info. I shall be back same time next week. We have to finish off a show, an artist that has actually played at Live Evil many years ago. I remember picking him and his girlfriend up from the airport. He spoke very little English, but we had a good laugh anyway. And it was an absolute pleasure to have him come over and play. I'm going to play a track from a Nervo O EP by Joshua, and this is the title track. Catch you all next time round. See you next Tuesday.
suppose they all